Day to pummel some monsters! Going up for the good guys.
Nice work, students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! Yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublich is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Kitty gloves are coming off!
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is. Thank you. That symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Halfway point, team! Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. We're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Halfway point, team! Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished. The security network in this region is shipshape once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work. Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike. Maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it worked! And seemed to attract some Grim. Happy hunting!
so dead.
Almost there.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! The way there. Keep up the good work. Yeah. Halfway point, team! Just a little longer. We're almost finished. Good show, team! I've just received a report. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward!
Professor Plort informed me that you found some old Merlo Industries technology interfering with our security network. It might be nothing. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlo Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the brilliant men and women who work there.
Oh, I thought we were done with Mountain Glen! Excuse me. how it's done.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Just pretend it's a day at the water park.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
We got baddies! Yeah.
door is open!
Man, I bet this place used to be nice. Leave a mark. Chalk one up for the good guys.
Facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malone would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find inside. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
This place used to be nice. Yeah. how it's done.
Facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Merlot would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find inside. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm! Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen's subtraining levels. This area has become even more dangerous since our last visit. So be careful!
Suppose they put up an exit sign, huh? Found a thingy! talking. The trash. What was that thing?
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm. But modified. Mutated. This will require further study. It's fascinating. Very, very troubling. Excellent work, team! Okay, team. Physically tampering with this device or the cart it's attached to could possibly trigger an explosion. Luckily, these tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged, you're going to have to power the cart's engine. Gather as many nearby dust crystals as you can find. Time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm. Right. Forget that. Just hurry. no fuel left in the cart! Hurry, gather those dust crystals! Seems to have run out of fuel. Out of fuel. Grab more dust crystals. The cart is out of fuel. Grab more dust crystals. Glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable parent-teacher conference. Still, who reprogrammed the security network? Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grimm come from? I had several theories.